Hello, welcome to Clue. Somebody has killed Mr. Boddy. Now, who will I be? Professor Plum. Yeah, that should be good enough for that. What's that? I don't know. We'll leave that for now. Who killed Mr. Boddy? To win the game, you must find out who killed Mr. Boddy with what weapon and where. The rest of the cards will be dealt out, solve the murder, blah blah blah. Okay, so Peacock. Okay, it's already crossed out. Peacock, Ballroom, and Hall. Professor Plum. Me with a lead pipe? Why are they accusing me all of a sudden? I don't want to be the one who committed the crime. Perhaps the rope. And who? Whenever another player makes a suggestion involving the character, you move to that room. Yeah, I know how to play the game. Yeah, let's go to the kitchen. Make a suggestion, and I shall accuse Green with the revolver. Pick means the other player has a card. Cross means no one has a card and must be involved in the murder. I do believe it could be Professor Plum. Or it could be a ruse. Thank you. So no one obviously has a dining room. Orchard. Or a possibility. The hall. Now she knows about the hall. Now, where would Miss Scarlet have committed the murder? The billiard room. With what weapon? I would say the dagger. Miss Scarlet, the perfect angle. Well, I can disprove that one. Either the study or the dagger. I don't know which one I showed. Possibility of the weapon being the dagger. Definitely a weird tactic going on. Thank you. the library. Just to test something out. With a candlestick. What will it give us? Not the library. So we know that it's not plum. I don't think it's the candlestick. Oh no! No! It was orchard with the dagger and the dining hall. No. Again, different characters. Four should be good enough. Should be good. Why is everyone going to the ballroom? Green with lead pipe. Okay. Very interesting. Well, that sucks. See what that does. Okay. Up there. Miss Scarlet with the dagger. Okay. Wasn't in the kitchen. Miss Peacock with the dagger. Yes, I know, the kitchen. Well, that was a wasted move. With a wrench. Did Miss Scarlet do it? Well, not with the wrench. Yeah, I'm thinking of maybe the dagger. Now, who shall I accuse Professor Plum with the candlestick? Okay. Obviously, it wasn't Professor Plum. Could very well be Mr. Green. Thank you. kid with candlestick. We need to get that process of elimination out of the way. Okay. Getting the rooms, but not the two weapon I need to cross out. One of the two. Process of elimination. And the character, it could be green, it could be scarlet. I don't believe it is orchid. I need to get to that hall. Between scarlet and green, I do believe it could be scarlet. Scarlet with the candlestick. Come on, give me something. I thought so. Actually, the lounge. Well, let's say it is Mr. Green. This room with the dagger in the lounge. Aha! I thought so. Do I want to do a final accusation right now? Final accusation was Scarlet with the dagger in the lounge. Well, and again, well, I could go back, but nope, I'm going all in. Oh no. Oh no. Yes! Got it. Alright, I solved the crime. Play two. Okay, that's gonna be everything for today. Goodbye.